Scoot, when you came out and you saw the weather today, did you figure that, this is the type of day that running backs like to have?
Yes, sir. It was a running back type of day. The line blocked, and they opened the holes. And I just did what running backs supposed to do, hit the hole, 100 miles per hour. That's it.
First three runs of 20, 17, and 16, two of them for touchdowns. Just what was looking good for you early?
Well, Coach Blackwell had a good scheme going in for this game. I just did my part, read the hole, and just hit it. And touchdowns was key. I had to get back rolling again. As the whole offense had to get back rolling again to score points. Because we need to score points in this game.
I guess for you, you guys obviously, you build so much of your offense on the running game. It's predicated on the running game. Just how much confidence as an offense are you guys continuing to build week in, week out, knowing that, you guys can depend on your running back core to come out and put their best foot forward?
Well, we all understand that as the running back group that we the ones that's going to carry this team to higher levels as far as offense concerned. And we just practice, and practice made perfect. And Coach Blackwell is going to keep calling a good game plan for the backs. And we just got to do our job because the offense is going to block, and we just got to run hard.
Coach, it seems like the last couple of games, he's really leaned towards you carrying the ball more as compared to splitting time with you and Justin Taylor. Guess as these final three games going along, are you going to want the ball more?
Well, whoever got the high hand. And if I got the high hand, let's keep rolling. If JT get the high hand, then it's his turn to roll. So it's whoever got the high hand. Competition make the best out of everybody.
From a player's perspective, seeing a complete win like this where the offense gets points, the defense gets points, you even get points on special teams, it's got to make you guys feel good knowing that you guys can put together a complete game. How do you build on something like that?
Well, the way we build on it, watch film, because we can always get better. So we're going to watch film, see what we did wrong, and see can we improve on that to, put more points on the board. Defense is going to get a goose egg next time instead of having them score a little tip ball drill in the back of the end zone. And so we just got to keep practicing and get better.